What are the signs of progressing the meditation practice? So normally, the sign is actually you become more flexible, more open, and actually kind of a little bit peaceful. But that peaceful doesn't mean like happy, like that. So when you drink coffee, you have high, right? Hoo-hoo, like that kind of thing. Then it will not last long. After 20 minutes later, then low, become low. So not that kind of happiness. So it is like, it is difficult to explain, but normally what we call suffering meaning dissatisfaction or the hollowness or feeling of incomplete, feeling of insecurity or sad or lonely, deeper level there something is missing. When we meditate, that hollowness slowly will fill. And when the hollowness fill, at the beginning, not the big, like, happy, not like that, but more like a little bit like contentment. Why is that feel? Because when we connect with the awareness, we are connecting with our innate quality. The more you connect with the innate quality, like awareness, love and compassion, wisdom, then the deeper level, we feel like we are coming home. We feel like we are back to who we are. So that is the what we call happiness here. So that's the sign that you may not suddenly become like super high, but more developed contentment and joy is quite subtle. And then once you have that, then up and downs of life, still you feel pain, suffer, worry, but not, it doesn't have big impact as before, especially when you are having obstacles, problems, you have more resilience. And sometimes you may surprise, oh, in the past, if I have that problem, maybe I may become crazy now. But now, of course, you feel sad and you feel unhappy, but not that much, you know. Sometimes you might surprise yourself. So that's the general kind of like a sign of meditation. But of course, sometime at the beginning, another sign is, looks like getting worse. Remember, when you meditate, getting worse, good sign. But that getting worse, not very long, it will go away. And then eventually, you become more kind, compassionate, and you see things more clear, reality. Normally, we have a lot of prejudge, preconcept, that these things become a little bit less. And sometimes, many people expecting supernatural power. Or, like, if I meditate, I may have special telepathic clairvoyance, miracles. These are not important at all, actually. Even you have these clairvoyance, supernatural powers, suffering will follow you. If you can fly, suffering also follow you together, fly. What we call like shadow. The bird, when they fly, the shadow also fly together. And nowadays, everybody can fly, right? If you have some money, you can buy a flight ticket and you can fly. And suffering also follow together. So these are not important at all. Don't look for those things. And special, in our tradition, even you might experience those things, we don't discuss in the public. We don't show off. Of course, you can talk with your colleagues and you can discuss with your teacher, but not in the public. So humbleness is very important. Then there are normally two meditation technique, shamatha vipassana. Shamatha meaning calm abiding meditation, basically learning how to be, not analyzing, being mind. And the Vipassana begin with analyzing to see the nature of reality. So we have two kinds of meditation normally. If you only practice the karma biting without the insight, without the exploring nature of reality, then we call three stage. First is waterfall experience, lot of up and down. Then become river-like experience, meaning easy to meditate. You can access anytime. Even there's up and down, it doesn't really matter. You've already find there's something kind of like continued. You find your inner safe place. Like river continued, still moving, a lot of up and down, but it's continued, right? Then in the end, what we call lake without wave, then the awareness become all the time, long time. But if you begin to explore the nature of reality, you will not achieve the last state. Because when you explore nature of reality, we use analytical meditation. Then the being mind holding on the concept is gone. You see the true nature, the reality. So the sign of Vipassana or insight meditation, Vipassana meaning to see the nature of reality, also three stages at the beginning. First, what we call learning mun from the books. So whether you're learning about impermanence or emptiness, first like learning this in the book, like looking at the painting moon and the description about moon. That's not real moon, but still you can learn a lot about the moon from the book, right? So it's kind of like a lot of idea, a lot of image, a lot of articulation like that. And you practice again, then you get more deeper feeling. You have this, get familiar with the meaning. So the realization begin to develop. Then what we call, and still a lot of flavor then. The flavor become more, aha, lot of aha moment. Wow, like that. So what we call, one day you go out, look at the water, you see the moon reflection in the water. So that moon reflection much better than painting moon, but still not real moon yet, right? So experiential level, what we call experiential, a lot of flavor. And if you practice again, one day you will have direct realization. The words, image, flavor, all gone. And you will have the direct realization, meaning not understand impermanence or emptiness, not have flavor about emptiness and impermanence. Almost like you become the one. You become impermanent. You become emptiness. You see emptiness. You hear emptiness. You smell emptiness. So it's not just in the intellectual, not just in the emotional level, what we call it will come to the perception level, senses. So that's the what we call one day you go out and look up, you see the tiny moon, crescent moon. So that moon is much better than reflection moon, because reflection moon is still not real moon, but that is a real moon, but the tiny. And then if you continue practice, still you lost again, but continue practice. If that direct realization become 24 hour, then what we call you're fully free, enlightened. So take some time, be patient. So these are the stage and the signs of meditation.